Need cheap coins right now? Check out RedZoneCoins.com. For the very best discount available, use code DIRECTOR for 20% off.
Yo, what up, brothers? What's up? It's the Director. Chargers fans, we need to have a talk. This week's been kind of crazy, and I think it got a little crazier a couple of days ago when Desmond King spoke out that he's not being utilized properly. And honestly, if I'm being completely truthful, I kind of agree with him. King tweeted on Sunday, "Is there a reason I'm not on the field? Some people want to know." He followed up by saying, "I'll continue to do my job, but I'm gonna need answers real soon." Yikes. Now I'll say this, this is not the way I would have handled the situation on King's part, but he's not wrong. In the first two games, King hasn't really seen that very many snaps, and I have to ask myself, why? There's a hugely available role for King right now. A role that was once filled by Derwin James and Rayshon Jenkins, both of which have been injured since then. And in the last few days, the team has called upon the services of Jahlil Adai, signing him back to the practice squad. Now, outside of just a depth signing, this is a huge red flag for me. Jahlil Adai, although he knows our system, is not that great of a player. I really hate to say it. So my question is, why aren't we using Desmond King more? What could he offer this team if we got him on the field? This is the topic of today's video. Is it time to move Desmond King to safety? Now, before we get started, guys, hit us up with a like and sub if you do enjoy this Chargers content. The small amount of time you guys take to hit the like, sub, and bell notification helps me out a lot. Let's get into this video. Lights, camera, action. Is it time to move Desmond King to safety? Now, I'm no professional NFL coach, but I really am scratching my head at this whole situation. Desmond King just isn't being used much by the Chargers, and it just feels like a huge waste of talent to me. Now, most of you probably know Desmond King, the corner, or more specifically, the nickel corner, and that he's been exceptionally good over his course with the Chargers. So why move him to safety? Well, simply put, we drafted him with moving him to safety in mind. Coach Lynn said himself, "I've never considered Derwin a corner. He's always been a nickel guy and pretty much a safety for us." And really, it makes a lot of sense. In coverage, King is one of the best. In 2018, he made first team and second team All-Pro with 62 tackles, a forced fumble, 10 passes defended, 3 interceptions, and a touchdown. Not to mention he also excelled on special teams as a kick returner. Desmond King is very good at football. Sure, his 2019 campaign wasn't spectacular, but he's shown that he's more than capable of being a playmaker. So why are we not utilizing him at the position we drafted him to be? King has only played on 41 defensive snaps through the first 2 weeks. 5th among members of the Chargers secondary. Why? Now I'll tell you what we should be doing, like right now. Keep him in rotation at nickel if you have to, although using Harris in this spot makes more sense to me, and promote Desmond King to our starting strong safety on this roster, period. We need a guy out deep that can cover downfield. One of the most unfortunate plays from last week was a deep ball to Tyreek Hill, with Rayshon Jenkins up top. Now, Jenkins is a good player, and Tyreek is one of the hardest players to cover due to his raw speed, but I can't help but think that King would have given us a better shot at stopping that game-swinging play. That's just my opinion. I think King playing out deep just gives us better coverage overall. Now, there are times when we rely on our strong safety to play more against the run, and King can definitely contribute in these instances, but I do think we have a solid backup with this specific skill set in Alohi Gilman. Now, Gilman is a rookie, and I completely understand that we don't want to throw too much on him right now, but I think using him situationally in run fits, a good idea. Gilman does lack ability and coverage a little bit, something I hope improves over his career. What he's really good at is defending the run. Some people were calling for him to put on some weight and play linebacker. That's how good he is. And I feel like a 1-2 punch of King in coverage and Gilman against the run would be a great combo. But my biggest point here being is that we need more talent on the field, and keeping talent on the bench is a crime in my opinion. And with an obvious vacancy at safety, it just makes too much sense for me to have King take over the position. Now, will King's tweets give us a chance to finally see him on the field more? In my opinion, probably not. Coaches really, really hate it when these issues are not resolved in their office. It's like posting about relationship problems on Facebook. It just doesn't belong there. Now, to be clear, I'm 100% on Desmond King's side about this, but he just went about it the wrong way. Now, my biggest worries and consequences about this, and this could be a stretch, but there's been talk about this since last offseason, that he could get traded. Let me be clear, we should not trade Desmond King right now. I think he offers too much to this team in this moment, in this year, to just be thrown away. But director, he's on a contract here. Wouldn't it be good to get something back for him while we can? True, but we're likely talking like a fourth or fifth round pick for Desmond King. And that's just not worth it to me. His contribution to this team right now is worth way more than a fourth or fifth rounder to me, especially in a year that we're missing Derwin James. Now, what are we thinking long term when it comes to Desmond King? Some people say resign him, some people say let him walk. Now, I understand that there are some unknown factors when it comes to the cap next year, but in all honesty, I'm not too worried about it. The Chargers have a lot of cap to work with over the next 4 to 5 years while we ride Justin Herbert's rookie contract. Cap space that should be utilized by keeping our key players on this roster. We've seen what this team's potential is. Last week versus the defending Super Bowl champions, we put up a hell of a fight. And some may say the Chiefs should have easily lost that game. But a huge factor to that game to me outside of Herbert's incredible rookie debut was our defense. We held Patrick Mahomes down when other teams in the NFL just couldn't do it. And it's because of the players that we have on this stellar defense. Keep King on this roster. In the future, use him in the same way that we use Adrian Phillips in years past. Because remember, we're going to have Derwin James back next year. And that would just make an awesome pairing. And obviously, King is the kind of player that you can move to corner and back to safety. He's got a very flexible skill set. It just seems too good of a secondary to mess with right now. Not to mention that King is young. Our other two premier corners in Casey Hayward and Chris Harris Jr. are both over the age of 30. Do not let young talent walk off of this roster. We are going to need pieces in the future to build around, and make sure that you're using that young talent properly right now while we have him. I'm just baffled. When all is said and done, I'm not an NFL coach. I don't know what's going on behind the scenes. I don't know what the long-term plan is. And to be fair, the Chargers defense has been pretty stellar these last few weeks. I just can't help but feeling they could be even better. But my biggest message this video is that leaving talent on the bench is something that I will never agree with. Let's get Desmond King on the field, get that strong safety position squared away, and watch this Chargers defense become that much more lethal because of it. What do you guys think in the comments section below? Maybe, hey, director doesn't know what he's talking about. Or hey, director doesn't have the full picture of what's going on. Let me know in the comments section below. Again, I'm just a fan talking to other fans about what I think the team should be doing right now. Do you think it's a good idea to move Desmond King as our starting strong safety? Or do you think that he probably is best suited just in nickel packages? Guys, thank you so much for joining me. This has been The Director. We'll see you next time. And as always, bolt up and stay frosty.